but he can Blizzard, which makes it difficult for AA to pop his own Q.
Well,
it
makes it difficult for him to pop that Q, but AA's got Faceless. AA's got Prince Taldaram. He has ways to make more cubes. That is God-free. He can Taldaram, I believe Taldaram God-free is lethal, right? Taldaram the cube, God-free. As long as the Doomguards themselves do not die, which I don't think they do. There's a 1, there's a 4.
Whoa, wait. Doom?
No. They will not die. They will have 1 health, I believe.
Okay, you're right.
No, they followed.
Oh, look at Doomsayer.
There it is.
Potentially activating it. AA picks up the Lord Godfrey. And what a creative way to pop your Carnivorous cubes, even after Skulking Geist is played.
No fucking way. It's very... Davon abgesehen, dass es fucking Instant Silence ist. What the fuck? Wait, what? Er weiß, dass sein Death Rattle zuerst triggert, oder? Okay, Mann. Well played. What the fuck? Ich hab mich gerade gefragt, es muss Silence sein, weil sonst würde es sein... Das, was?
Witness the power of the hardest hitting bite known to man. Now there's 2 of them. And now there's 3 of them. And then we coin twice for 24 damage. Chomp.
It is time to retire this deck. And never torture ourselves again trying to make this work.
Más 4 son 8. ¿No? Más 2. Miren este detalle, chicos. Quiero sacar un clip de esto, muchachos. ¡200!
News. Okay, that explains it then. That's fine. That explains it, alright. Oh, I thought I played that on the left. Did you guys see that? Like, I thought I dropped it on the left. Huh. Apparently landed in the middle, so we played into Meteor a little more. Not really much more, but a little more. Did anybody else see that? Can we get a rewind? I hit the button and I threw it up. Before those were there, guess I could have just played Elise first. Yeah, I sure thought we were okay.
Especially because we get to drop the Raptor after, that's fair. Now, it's very tempting to play around MCT, because I think Hunters value MCT very highly. No Unleash? He doesn't have Unleash. If he got Unleash from that, I'm going to cry. Forget this game. Forget this game. It's a stupid game for stupid kids.
Streamy boys!
Wow. Okay then.
Ma magna mercazzo, porco diavolo morto. Ma vattene a fanculo. Se mi fai sub.
Why'd you even make that a card? MC, check please. That'd be awesome.
Oh, so viele Probleme. Die Crushing. Wir hätten Leafle ohne Crushing. Oh Gott. Nein! Nein! Was zur Hölle?
Alright,
come on. Player should walk. And then it'll die to his own end win. Yep. I wouldn't say that was the best play, but you know. Do you? Alright, for real though. Now play a Shadow Walk that doesn't kill itself right away. I believe in you. There you go. I said play Shadow Walk because it's that. Oh my god. Your victory proves nothing. Yeah, I hate to see that.
What? Yeah, young people are going to go. Don't you just say that? Don't you just say that? Dai, skill!
Ce l'avevi, Sindragosa, amore mio! E questa mo cambia tutto, cambia!
Yes, yes, oh yes! Das Geile ist, mit vier Gibber machen wir es dem Doomguard ein bisschen einfacher, Dinge wegzuschmeißen, auf die wir verzichten können. Na dann, los! Fun Fury! What? Board clear? Ordentlich Stats? Fireproof? Kann man sich mehr wünschen? Ich denke nicht.
Wow, that was bad. I still have 2 spell stones.
Why am I always like...
My brain is like, okay. I'm thinking about it. It's okay, it's okay. No, you can do it, you can do it. It's totally fine. I'm trying to find a way. Why is it not good? No, it's okay, my brain is telling me. It's fine. I do it. Very next moment. By the way! You fucked up! Fuck you, brain! Come on!
What?
Yeah, is this it? Like, you know, these are the wild stories, like when you are at home. Is it there?
I will pin the best comment when this video is 15 hours old.